8 years, so still plenty of wrestling in these two. Watch this one though. I think this is going to be a really good match. More Indians in the crowd, than Pakistanis. So they've got the advantage there, but maybe the Pakistanis will be in better and louder voice. So side with the Pakistanis to make sure that the Indians don't win the medals. Well, they've already done over and above, haven't they? And another gold medal prospect here as well. Those underhooks there, they can throw off those underhooks. And using the change of direction, pulling the head down at the same time, and then they can go around the leg as well to start to spin them over for a pin. Try to come round there, Tahir. Fast and furious start, we're a minute and 15 seconds in before we have the first stoppage. Tahir waited for the mistake, and that's what he was just warned for there. He's not taking the initiative. Naveen is taking the initiative, and he's going to get the first points. Don't the Indians in the crowd know it and love it? He's looking for the leg here. Look how he takes the leg. Now, he might just do it here. Now, it's almost a wheelbarrow, wasn't it, there, right in the centre. Tahir flips out very well, and then I think he thought there was a stoppage in play and almost got caught in the leg. Just goes to show it's not over till it's over, and you've got to wait for the whistle, literally. Get that way in there, trying to get close. He wants close, Tahir doesn't. Tahir can feel the danger there. So he's going to get warned, I was going to say. It's the last 30 seconds of this opening round. It's gone by in the blink of an eye. The underhook again, and looking for the throw, just action reaction, see the change in the body movement there, so forcing Tahir towards the edge there in order to get a reaction. Wow, it's impossible. Yeah, by no means over yet, because Ahmed Sharif Tahir, if he just finds just one chink in the armour, he'll be on it. Watched a lot of wrestling, and what surprises me the most is that it can swap in the last 20 seconds. Things can all change.
You think you've got a bit more margin this time?
I did do a little bit. I just absolutely. 30-second clock's on then, and Tahir now will have to do something, because he's definitely on the defensive, waiting for the counter, waiting for the mistake from Naveen. Ticking down, 12 seconds, 11 seconds left in which to score, otherwise he will concede a penalty point. That was for being too defensive, but he's going to concede more points here.
Really?
He's not finished with it either. He's going to pick up another two, I think. Well, he's got another one as well, and now he's got the advantage, going for the gut wrench here. Now can he get the leverage? Goes up, and yes he does. There's another two, he's going to go again, and he gets another two, and now he's going to go again. Is he going to go the other way? He might change the direction. Wow, the crowd wanted him to finish that one off there, so he got the one penalty point, two for a takedown. Followed it up, rolling around for an extra two takedowns. 9-0, one point.
point away from a 10-point lead, 1 point away from another gold medal for India.
Yeah, remember, this is the final of the Commonwealth Games. She's just showing absolute superiority here. She needs to choose the right moment now.
Looked like he was trying to get his opponent off the mat, which would have given him the 1 point he needs. Just over a minute to go. I'm sure the crowd will like him to be a bit more flamboyant and finish it with a takedown.
Tahir is breathing heavy now. There's a possibility here for Naveen. Naveen now starts to pile the pressure on. And he was looking for the throw a little bit earlier. He just fainted for the throw.
Perilously close to the edge of the mat. And a 1 point penalty. Just over 30 seconds to go. You'd have thought Naveen's got this in the bag.
Take a lot to overturn 9 points, wouldn't it? But has been done.
I'm sure the crowd would like to see a takedown to finish it, but otherwise they'll be more than happy to count it down to the gold medal.
Same coach, saying, come on, you've got to go forward. You've got to do something here now. Take a chance.
8 seconds to go. The crowd knows it. And they do the long countdown to the gold medal for Naveen. 9-0. He takes it. Not quite the technical superiority they would have liked to have seen, but they don't mind. It's yet another gold medal for India. 7 out of 11 so far.
No points against, and it's crazy, isn't it, when you think